Hungry? Let's make a prime rib sub.
One coarse white onion. Extra virgin olive oil. Next, the prime rib steak. Take the bone out. You can gnaw on this later. Remove the fat. You're gonna get a piece of cellophane. Pound it out. Next, guys, we're gonna use some gourmet rub by JOYFULLYNNES. Brine it up. Smoked cheddar, one side of the bun. Put in the oven, 350 for about 5 minutes. Add one slice of smoked cheddar to the onions. Steak in half. Put your favorite toppings on.
Put it back in the oven at 350 for 5 minutes.